For some more action, rivalry action, we have Samoa Joe versus The Icon. Let's get ready to watch and enjoy. Joe. So we are back for some more action, rivalry action here tonight. You know, the Icon has a rivalry against one other LVI superstar, so don't be surprised if that other superstar appears, but tonight he's fighting Samoa Joe. Here comes the Hall of Famer, The Icon, making his way to the ring here tonight to fight against Samoa Joe. We have a light heavyweight superstar versus a heavyweight superstar. It's not going to be easy for The Icon to defeat Samoa Joe, but anything can happen here on the LVI Universe. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LVI Universe. There's Samoa Joe ready. The Icon's ready. And the bell has rung and the match has begun. Here we go. Collar and elbow tie up to the corner. Referee's going to have to break it up. All right, break, break, break. And a... oh, reversal. I was going to say clothesline, but Samoa Joe seems pretty fast, but right there he slowed down. Here comes the Icon. Oh, reversal with an arm drag by Samoa Joe. Counter by the Icon. And a clothesline over the top rope, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, back in the ring. Icon with a headlock and a punch to the head. Here comes his combo, kick to the gut, DDT! Oh, knee strike to the head. Oh, a backbreaker by the Icon. Icon working on the back. And now a sleeper hold. Here he comes. Samoa Joe has the coquina clutch. The Icon has the sleeper hold. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, going for the pedigree. Pedigree! Powerful move by the Icon. Going for the cover. Two. Ladies and gentlemen, what can the Icon do to defeat Samoa Joe? There's a sleeper hold again. Will he tap out? Jawbreaker reversal. Managed to escape. Ooh, Icon. Very fast. And the STO. Another attack to the arm. Spine Buster. He lifts up 280 pounds, ladies and gentlemen. Now he's going for the giant swing. Let's see if he could do it. Wow, tremendous strength by the icon. And there he goes, throws him to the middle of the ring. And the fans are going wild. Ooh. This backdrop by Samoa Joe. He almost had him. Punch to the gut. Back suplex. Icon going for a high risk move. Will he reach over there? Okay. Waiting for him to get up. Let's see what happens. Wow, the flying clothesline from the top turnbuckle. Ooh, Icon getting ready for a new move, I believe. Nope, he's just with the old head crank. And now headbutts. Multiple headbutts. And another spine buster. And he continues punishing Samoa Joe with the headbutts. Now, oh wait, reversal. Here comes now Samoa Joe. Oh, tremendous move. And the counter by the Icon. Icon getting a little bit exhausted here. Now he's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Kick to the gut. Again, going for the pedigree. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Reversal by Samoa Joe. Nice reversal. He fooled the Icon. And now the Icon going for a pile driver. Continues to beat up Samoa Joe. Going for the cover, but it's a rope break. There he goes, he picks him up again. And gut buster. Ooh, a kick to the gut. Elbow reversal. Nice reversal by the Icon. Awesome match, ladies and gentlemen. Continues to give Samoa Joe a beatdown. There he goes for the cover. And the Icon knocked him out with those last punches. So, awesome match, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a replay. There's the spine buster. The flying closer. That was incredible. Another spine buster. And his famous pedigree move.
Here is your winner, the Icon.
Another victory for the Icon here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Ladies and gentlemen, great match here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Let's continue with some more action here on the LBI Universe.